Hello friends, today's topic integration. Evaluate dx upon 5 plus 4 cos x. So first of all, we are writing question as it is only in the given format. Now substitute cos x with this thing, 1 minus t square upon 1 plus t square dx with this thing, and in this case t is equal to 10x upon 2. So I is equal to, instead of dx we have to write this, it is numerator, and 5 plus 4 instead of cos x we will write this. So it is like this. Now normal LCM for this, so that second term and fourth term 1 plus t square will get cancelled out. It will be like this, 2 dt upon 5 plus 5 t square plus 4 minus 4 t square. So 2 dt, this 5 plus 4 is 9, 5 t square minus 4 t square is t square. So 2 outside integration dt upon t square plus 3 square. So 2 into 1 upon a is 3, so 1 upon 3 tan inverse t upon 3 plus c, which is equal to 2 upon 3 tan inverse. Replace t with 10x upon 2, so t will get replaced by 10x upon 2 upon 3 plus c is the final answer. Thank you.